Hello everyone, and welcome to our unannounced station tour here at Secaucus Junction. And we're gonna start things off with track B. Two. So from here you could go to as far as Trenton and going to Penn Station. As you see, this side, that's the upper level, is island, this one, and side platforms. And you also have connection to the Main Line, Bergen Line, Pascal Valley Line, and the Progeris Line, and to service to Hoboken. That's track three. This is track two. There has to be a way that we could get to the lower level without going into the concourse. It's track A, track B, track 3, and track 2.
Attention, Secaucus Junction upper level passengers. Now arriving on track 2 is the New Jersey Transit 357 inbound train to Penn Station, New York, making stops in New York. Please stand back from the yellow line and please watch the gap while boarding the train.
Track A. Let's see if we could get the answer that we're looking for. Mm-hmm.
Attention, Secaucus Junction upper level passengers. Now arriving on track H is the New Jersey Transit 407 outbound train to Spring Valley, making stops at Woodbridge, Teterboro, Essex Street, Anderson Street, Newbridge Landing, River Edge, Oradell, Emerson, Westwood, Hillsdale, Woodwood Lake, Park Ridge, Montvale, Spring Valley. Please stand back from the yellow line and please watch the gap while boarding the train.
This is tracks E and F. Now we see a Pascal Valley line train to Spring Valley.
Attention, Secaucus Junction lower level passengers. Now arriving on track G is the New Jersey Transit 408 inbound train to Hoboken, making stops in Hoboken. Please stand back from the yellow line and please watch the gap while boarding the train.
Oh, my bad. Now we have to do that side to wrap this up. Now we're in tracks G and H. Of course, at street level. as access to track G. The departure board. What a view we have. That's the World Trade Center. And now from here you can take a bus to the America Dream Mall. This is new. Ooh. They're doing just like the MTA. And this will conclude our station tour at Secaucus Junction, in other words, the Frank Lundberg Rail Station.